Yeah. I'll take my cage off.
Good idea.
I think this is going to be it's going to be a long session.
Competitive.
I need to feel free. First thing I'm doing, I'm going to make my clothes to my Alfa Romeo.
It's a ready go.
So we are here with lights. It seems like there's really bright lights. And I'm just loading up the garage to customise the Subaru. What's the Subaru?
BRZ.
BRZ. Subaru BRZ.
I'm just used to GT86.
Yeah, the Toyota GT86. And this is what I'm currently looking at the moment. Let's just go here to view car. It's very purple. I'm not sure if you can see that. We've got a Panda. It's looking pretty cool. What I'm about to do now is tune it up, make it look cool, and then we can go for a race. Although we can't put it in the video, the race, or any of the gameplay, because it's going to be going live on the Stand Up For Cancer live stream.
Yes.
And also, Need For Speed isn't out yet.
You can see it then.
Yeah, you can see it then on the live stream. And I'll leave all of the details in the description below.